emasculating men when he doesn't even know Odin's circle.
Yeah, there was obviously some parts that were reaches, but that's like what every Soul Illuminati video. But that's like, if you don't know who Soul is, you're gonna take that serious, like too seriously. I don't agree with everything he said, but like, you know, he made some points. I ain't gonna lie, he made some points. Bro, where did all you Yeet fans come from, bro? I was in Discord. I forgot who I was talking to, but they were like, I forgot who they said Yeet was better than. So made you. I don't know if y'all, wait, I don't know if other streamers care when y'all say that, but do y'all think I care when y'all say, I know, I got big off plugging So and Flay. I know. Tell me some, I know, my boy, you know what I'm saying? Appreciate them on some shit, appreciate them. You feel me? I tell Flight that every time his birthday come around, I make sure he know that. I tell that nigga, I would not be here if it wasn't for you, bro. I would not, bro.
I feel like it's kind of ironic coming from So.
Okay. Wait, what's ironic coming from So?
Yo, James, thank you very much.
What?
Hey, chat, who used this intro again? I forgot. Who used this intro again?
Aiden finna cry? Bro, that boy Aiden loves So, though. So he probably will. Hey. Bye bye. He's sensitive, he is. Jilla Sosa. This nigga uses So. Oh my, I just realized why he's using this intro. Is that Kai? Why is Kai spamming in the chat? We do it all for subs. No, nice. Why is he streaming 720p? Is he a loser? GBE, bro. You ain't got my touch, bro. I'm gonna call Kai. Kai! Literally 2 seconds before I said I wanna call Kai, I picked up my phone and you're calling me. I swear on my life.
Hey, so Rage.
Hi.
So what do you think about like Skull's opinion real quick?
I feel like he made some points. Some parts were reaches. But I feel like he made some points and shit.
Some good points. I really want to see Aiden's comeback on this.
I do, cause I know Aiden like admires this dude, bro. Aiden like admires this dude, so it's gonna be like, I ain't gonna lie, he was calling a predator, bro. That's kind of crazy.
You see, he threw some straight shots though,
bro. I didn't believe people was gonna say that.
Weird niggas doing E-dates.
Oh, bro, I ain't gonna lie. Yeah, that you know what's crazy though? My girl yesterday, literally for the first time ever, did a stream where the girls, where it's a bunch of girls and one dude, and it was TK type shit, and he dropped this shit, bro. Would you do that? Would you do that type of shit? Or would you? Oh, wait, are you still gonna do E-Day? Are you still gonna do E-Day?
I did that shit in real life. Hey, yo, he's talking. Everybody's talking.
Yeah, shut your ass up. Bro, do you think they're gonna stop doing E-Days, bro?
That's fucked up. How about now? Is it better? Is it better now? Is the mic better now?
They bet not. Nigga like me wouldn't. If I was E-Day motherfucker, no nigga could come on the internet and tell me shit. I'm still gonna do what I do, bro. But E-Days, but I wouldn't be on no E-Day like that, bro. Unless if it's a bunch of bitches. If I was single and there's a bunch of bitches trying to bag me, bro. I'm not trying to bag no bitch with a bunch of niggas, bro. Like, what the fuck you think this is?
I'm not actually bisexual. Even if I was, you know, there'd be nothing wrong with that. But he's calling me Biden Ross. That's fine. You guys can do that all you want. Look, man, as you guys know, when I saw that shit, I was hyped. You know, I don't know if y'all know, but like, Soul Illuminati is one of the only people that I really like really watch all their videos. So like, seeing, you're a little late though. You know, you should have got me like back like a while ago when I was really like going crazy.
That's
with
what
the
I said.
Sus shit. I like really slowed down on that. And I feel like, you know, my hype is kind of not the same as it was like 6 months ago to 8 months ago. So you kind of went a little bit, you're late. You're still on time because I guess, you know, I don't know, but he's kind of a little
He's still on time because he's going to get a bag off that video. He's going to get about what?
About
10 bands off that band, probably.
It's an honor to be fucking posted on Soul Illuminati's channel. I'm excited to see the full video, man. It's the first You know what I'm saying? It's the first fucking.
Would have got like 20 bands.
The first time I'm going to be watching the back. I'm excited, man. So it's an honor to be on his channel. You know what I'm saying? I actually watch his spiritual videos, all that stuff. I know about all those types of videos and all that.
So I even 10 like 3?
But
yeah, it depends on what it is.
Like RPM. I said, guys, it's going to be a shorter stream today. I got CPM. Really a lot of stuff going on.
Views you gonna get.
With one of my family members right now. I hope, you know, it's not the end. Let me just try to rephrase. I'm going to be very, you know, I'm going to be very, like, transparent. Just some shit's going on right now behind closed doors. I've had a pretty rough day today, and I got to, you know, fix that. So I gotta just, you know, you guys know when some shit's on your mind, bro. You got to really just, like, you know, like, that's all, bro. You got to just kind of, like, get through it before you can really go crazy with the streaming and shit. And I will, bro. You know, I've been through a lot, so I'll get through it. I'll be good. I'll be straight. But we're fine. Like I said, this happened a few hours ago anyway. So it happened after I even found out about Illuminati posting me. So we're going to get through the reaction, though. Okay. I do want to say, though, I hope you guys had a good past couple of days.
You had a good past couple of days, chat?
Just been hanging out. Thank you. I appreciate all the prayers. All jokes aside, I appreciate all the prayers and shit. Before we start, you know, reacting, I just want to say thank you guys, really. I'm getting a lot of love and shit on Twitter and all that, so I appreciate you guys a lot. A lot of you guys are actually like DMs and shit and all that, so I appreciate you.
Did Sun Illuminati take a break off his spiritual channel last year at all? All
right. So we're going to react to the video. I already know a lot of you guys are here for that, obviously. I'm going to react to the video front to back. I first off also do want to say we will be doing an E8 this week.
Yeah, how long?
Heard of her. Her name is
how long
Ash.
Of a break?
Ash. Here, I can give you a full Instagram.
Oh, he talking about E8. He's about to talk about E8 right up.
Let me just tell you her shit. Ash is Mind Game, I believe that's her Instagram.
Ash is
Mind Game. Yeah, we're going to get her on an E8 this week. No, not Ash Cash. Nah.
That boy Loki had COVID.
Ash Mind Game. We're gonna get her on
like
an E8. You know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna get her on an E8 this week. So hopefully Kai or you know Silky or one of these motherfuckers could, you know, riz her up and shit.
What?
We got that coming.
That's his ex.
And yeah, I'm excited.
That's his ex!
But yeah,
that's Ash!
Fucking watch
that's Ashala! That's Queen Ashala!
Yeah, it's gonna be like
that's Ashala!
3-4 hours. Usually I've been doing like 8 to 10, so that for me that's short. Let's watch the fucking video, okay? Let me pull it up right here. Okay, right here. Aiden Ross must be stopped. Alright, here we go, guys.
Listen, Dewey so in the building.
Hold up.
Hoodie so in the building. Gaze up, gaze up.
I gonna lie, I was mean. I was very mean. I was mean back then, Chad. I said Ashley's still on drugs. That's crazy.
What the fuck?
Aiden going crazy. Aiden trying to go crazy.
Gazer in the building.
Hold on, what tastes good?
What, bro? You're late, bro. You're late. You should have really did this shit like 6 months ago, bro. 6 months ago, you're late. You're late. That's the only thing. Like, why? Why now? I really. What did Josh text me? LMFL, bro, you're crazy.
Bro.
For real, though, Josh, he's late. He's late, bro. He's supposed to do this shit like.
Listen.
Like, bro, I'm not even.
Aiden gotta understand.
There was a time when I was literally averaging like 120K a stream being really, really sus, bro. I don't do that shit. Like, I really don't give a fuck, bro, anymore. Like, I really just chill now. You know what I'm saying? Like, if you know me, chat, I've chilled out. Could y'all get what I'm saying? Like, he's really late.
It would have made more sense. More people would have heard it last year because it would have got more views. Would have spread to more people. It would have made more sense.
I'm still gay, though.
But look,
I mean,
tax season is literally in a few weeks, few days. You know what I'm saying? You feel
what?
Me?
What?
CPM
just
low.
Looking right at me and talking to me, bro.
Today is Loki the perfect time to drop this.
You bisexual?
I'm not. I'm not bi, bro. Okay, listen. Every guy has had.
You can say he's still gay.
You can tell when a human, when a guy is cute. Every guy has feminine, like traits to them. Every guy. Some guys paint their fingernails. Some guys, you know what I'm saying, will come another guy. Like you could tell when another guy is good looking. Like, for example, you know what I'm saying? Like,
okay,
it's not bad to do that, bro. Like, everyone has their... Everyone can tell another guy is, like, cute. Y'all get what I'm saying? Like, we all have a little bit of feminine... Y'all don't get what I'm saying? You have to really understand what I'm saying. Like, we all have a little bit. Like, little drops of it, bro. I'm telling you, bro. Okay. So, you do, too. So, if I put together five guys in a room, you're telling me right now you can't tell me which one is the cutest or the ugliest? Come on, bro. You know you can.
I mean, he's not...
You know you can, bro.
But he be running it crazy. Like, a normal motherfucker would run it like... Yeah, I feel like he could get more bitches than that nigga. That nigga get more bitches. But okay, he wrong in a way. I mean, he right in a way, in a sense.
Okay.
Was good with y'all.
But that's just about knowing what society...
I ain't gonna lie, 50K in like, 20 minutes of streaming is crazy.
It's not that you think it's cute. Like, it's that you know bitches would think that that person's cute. You understand, chat?
We can't hear it. Wait, how bad is the audio?
You understand what I'm talking about, chat? It's more so you know what bitches like, so you know... That, oh, that dude, yeah, I think a bitch would like him. So he's cute to society standards type shit. You feel me?
Or should I do a volume booster? Y'all want volume booster or no?
What? Hey, man.
No, don't volume boost it. You good, bro.
Whenever you see this hoodie, I am not a rapper hoodie. Murder soul in the building. First.
Hold on, I'm just going to lower my mic. I'll lower my mic.
Bro,
this if it's too bad, just let me know. I'll fix the shit. All right, now the mic should be a little bit lower. Mic should be better now.
Bro, what the fuck this
mic's better, yes or no?
Mode,
yeah, it's cool.
Who do you grunts?
This is not a...
Who do you... Get the fuck up on out of it. Put in sub mode, bro. What the fuck do you grunts? Joe nut at. What the fuck?
But let me tell you this. First
thing
first.
What the fuck?
I'm not a diss video to him at all. I'm about to explain something to y'all that y'all probably wasn't aware of. He probably not. He's a bot. One of the things that y'all have to understand, I think this nigga's probably top five streamers of all time.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. Me hearing that from somebody like you is crazy, bro. Like, I don't know what the fuck everyone is ranting about, saying that you were going crazy on me and shit. But you just said that's not even a diss. You're just really showing love at this point. I just want to say thank you, bro. That means a lot coming from you.
He gonna have a change of heart real soon.
You know what I'm saying? Because, like I said, bro, you guys gotta understand, like, I literally grew up watching this motherfucker. Like, I remember he used to have beefs against Nadex and just, like, Dirkster Nose and all these motherfuckers from 2K. And, like, I came from the literal same community as him. So it's crazy just knowing that, man. I appreciate that. Just want to give thank you to that.
The shit that he's done on Twitch, I don't think people can top that. Especially with the rappers, the numbers he pulled, all that shit. The stuff that really don't matter to me, I'm acknowledging to y'all.
Mm-hmm.
I think he's... Dude, you from the 2K community.
Thank you, bro.
I'm gonna give credit where credit is due. I'm not one of these niggas that's hating on the content. Like, bitch, what they gonna put your view count on your casket when you die?
Right. Yeah. It does not matter on God.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Give credit where credit is due right now for Biden. He's been top three, top five streamers for the past couple years. I don't know how long you've been doing this shit, but I heard you came from the 2K community. That alone, I got respect for you coming from the 2K community.
Love, bro. Love.
From anybody that come from the same community that I come from, because y'all know we don't get no love or...
On God! Bro, on God, bro. That's something I want to say. You know what I'm saying? Guys, I'm going to keep pausing. I don't give a fuck. If you don't want to watch it, go back, watch it on YouTube. I'm farming my fucking views and my fucking ads and all that shit on YouTube for celery and shit. Just being honest, bro. Just being dead honest, bro. On God.
Hey, blitz him.
But
you better solo. Y'all thank you, bro.
That means a lot. That means just
big
a lot,
for the 10 on gifted.
God, means a lot.
Blitz
it's echo. It's echoing bad or what?
You don't give a fuck about us. Right? So, let's put your career to the side. Let's talk about you as a person. And the reason why I'm dropping this video, dude, I'm sorry I tapped in. I got me some nature, and they told me to get you up out the way.
Mm-hmm.
I'm about to acknowledge something that...
He tapped in, what?
Boy. I tapped in. I got me some nature, and they told me to get you up out the way. I'm about to acknowledge something that y'all probably knew, but y'all wasn't able to break down. Other YouTubers already know this shit, too. They probably not able to explain it or break it down like me.
Okay.
So, first thing first. All right, so listen. So...
What the fuck?
Yo, it didn't like it.
Wait, hold on a second. Before I actually, like, before we start this shit, is my mic bad or what? These motherfuckers are, like, saying it's really bad.
You know, it's just
but
loud.
Why the fuck did he just take his shirt off? Hold on.
No, Aiden trying to count, like, he trying to act like you don't like that.
Hold on a second.
Like, he not horny.
Hey, is the mic good, or should I make Soleimani higher?
Let me look at it.
I mean, text him, bro.
Let me look at the mic.
Okay. I mean, it's the same mic that I always have.
I think I fucked with it. Click the button twice or once.
Yeah.
No, twice.
One more?
One more time, yeah.
Okay.
Maybe lower that down a little bit and raise it up.
Okay.
Whoa.
How about now, chat? How about now?
Whoa, that just felt weird.
One more.
Boom, big boom, bite. Boom. Thanks for the five. You're going crazy, big bite. Now, Jesus Christ.
I think I should be good right there. Right here is perfect.
Yeah, that's way better.
Good?
Yeah, it's better like this.
All right, thank you.
Yup.
Mwah.
It's better
Josh,
like this.
I'm loud. Josh, am I good now? Your age. Am I good? Sorry, guys. One second.
Better. I said better. I told him better. Respond, okay.
Good?
I responded as soon as he sent it.
Good?
Me.
All right.
I'll break it down like me.
Thank you, Kai. Thank you.
So first thing first. All right, so listen.
I ain't gonna lie. This whole video is about you trying to stop me and shit. Aiden Ross must be stopped. But there's no fucking way before you get into this shit, you took your shirt off, bro. And you're, you know what I'm saying? You're making fun of me. I don't know, bro. That's kind of fucking crazy. I'm not gonna lie.
So you're sexualizing shirtless men?
Did you? He edited, bro. What the fuck? I mean, I'm not gonna lie, bro. You didn't have to take your fuck. You couldn't have waited maybe like what 5, 6, 7 minutes, bro. You had to fucking. I'm not gonna lie. That is really weird. Is anybody else not thrown off?
Bro, I just took mine off because it was hot. You feel me?
Is anybody like not thrown off a little bit?
Like, bro, control that shit. I'm hot as shit. I got this light on me. This is what I do. This is
okay, I got you.
Habitat when I'm in the sun. Geyser, geyser.
That's fine. Yeah, yeah.
In the building. Mm. Now, first thing first. Biden, I want to expose your soul. I want to steal your energy. I want to get you up out the way in less than 7 to 10 minutes because you're harmless. You a good guy.
Thank you, bro. Like,
you're a good boy.
You're not a friend I would call if I'm in beef with somebody. You are harmless. You like a gay best friend.
So he knows that.
What?
You're Biden. The first thing I want to acknowledge, and I want to say this right now, I have no problem with the LGBTQ community at all.
Man, okay.
I help y'all 24/7 on my spiritual channel. I got a whole channel dedicated to helping people. I don't care about that extra shit that they got going on. I feel like y'all deserve y'all own fucking planet or something. Now, remember, all gay people are not a part of the LGBTQ
community. No, and again, I just want to say, guys, again, listen, bro. I'm probably going to have to fucking say it multiple fucking times, you know? I'm not gay. I don't think I've ever given anyone, like, the idea that I'm actually gay.
Cal.
You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't think anyone really genuinely thinks that I'm gay.
Cal.
You get what I'm saying? Like, I could call up anybody on my phone and be like, yo, do you think I'm gay?
Call me then.
Do you honestly think I'm gay? And they're going to literally tell me no. Like, no, bro, you're not gay, bro. Like, you get what I'm saying? So, I understand what you're saying. And, of course, there's nothing wrong with being gay, man.
Call me then.
I'm going to be honest. I'm going to just wait. I'm going to let you get into it. Go ahead.
All gays and bisexuals, that's a community.
Yeah.
Just like Black Lives Matter. All black niggas is not a part of Black Lives Matter, bro. Who's out here telling y'all to get vaccines and go riot and protest and break into stores.
Oh, he's
bro, that's a group that's made by these fucking demons. That has nothing to do with us.
Right.
I want to say this off the rip right now. I have no problem at all with anybody that don't like the same sex as me.
Okay.
Etc. Mm-hmm. I don't care. It don't faze me. It don't bother
like,
me.
Yeah, me neither.
Like, I don't give a shit.
Simple. With that being said, the first thing I want to talk about you, Biden.
Yeah.
Number one.
Yeah.
People around you.
Okay. Like Cheezer, Cuffman, and all of them.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking about.
And actually said that you was gay. How many of these niggas that be fucking with you on your streams and all this extra shit would still be there?
That's a great question. I feel like, you know,
I feel like his homie's gonna be.
I've known all these motherfuckers before I even averaged 10K, like 5K even, bro.
I feel like his homie's gonna
and
be.
And I can
bro.
Say, like, even if I was gay, I really feel like they would still fuck with me. Yo, let's run a poll. I like that. I like that, man. Let's run a poll. Do y'all really
like
think
that,
my
man.
Friends would care if I was gay? If I just really was gay, do y'all think my friends would really care?
I mean, you can't do no social
Mom, do jokes,
though. Like, that's the thing. I wouldn't care. At first, I'd be like, yo, what the
do
hell?
Do a poll real quick. Just that's a real
crazy.
Quick one, bro. I'm curious.
Yeah, I'm not gonna care. But you can't, like, tell me, like, you can, like, you know,
It's gonna be a lot of dick sucking. I get it, bro.
Because I'm not gonna think it's a joke.
The truth answer is no, bro. They would not give a fuck, bro. They would not care. They might. I'm gonna be honest. They might. I'm not talking about rappers. I'm talking about Cuffem, Cheezer, Snaggy Mo. Like my very close circle. I'm not even talking about fucking other streamer friends. I'm talking about my actual like friend circles group. You know what I'm saying? With you. That's what I'm talking about. Okay.
If you came out and said that you was gay,
yeah,
you know you would grow crazy. You would get so much love and new fans, but all hell these yeah. niggas around you would leave. How do you think they feel? You like a predator.
What?
You faking like you gay. Oh, I'm gonna suck your dick to get reactions. You making them feel uncomfortable. Shit is not funny.
Bro, that's why, again, you're late, bro. I slowed down. Don't you understand? I've had a few scares. I got humbled by Polo G. I got humbled by a lot of people.
Yep.
And I really realized to myself, like, I don't really want to be known
as that.
As doing that.
Yeah, we had a conversation about that shit.
I don't know if y'all were here about the DJ Ghost.
We still do it here and there,
DJ
though.
DJ Ghost,
I mean, a is lot. A
reactor. He's a legendary actor. He kind of already, like, made me think from another perspective.
Uh-huh.
Right? So, from that point on, bro, I've definitely slowed down from that shit. Go ahead.
It's not funny, bro. It's not. It's funny to little squeakers and kids who jack off him and shit. These is little children. They're childs. But for grown men out here, dude, you are literally emasculating men.
So I get all the fucking blame. So there's no other. So I guess there's not streamers out there. There's not other streamers that do it.
Yo, you're the only
one. I'm gonna
be
honest, bro.
You're
look,
the only one. You're the only one.
I came up doing this, bro.
You're the only
in
one.
In high school, I used to act gay with my friends. Okay?
You're the only
in
one.
High schools, in high school, I used to act gay with my friends, bro. Like, that's just how I am, bro. That's my humor. And I'm gonna be honest, bro. You saying I'm a predator is crazy. That's a stretch, in my opinion, bro. Bro, I don't prey on children. I act how I act.
You and Bruce.
That's how my humor
bro,
is.
Bro, don't. Bro.
Like.
Get off our dick.
I go, no, I did not start the trend. To be honest, I don't want to throw names on the bus.
The fuck?
I used to watch a streamer named Hamlins. He was the, he's been away
that
before me.
Boy was
even before Hamlins, the other YouTuber that used to do it too, bro.
Hamlins
been a
thing
for
sussy.
A very, very long time.
Hamlins was sussy.
Why the
sussy.
Fuck is he on my dick?
I forgot Hamlins was sussy.
You are a perfect plant. You are a perfect Hamlins. Seated plant.
Yo,
to
wait.
Destroy men.
Yo.
You got all these niggas with their fingers.
That boy deflected.
But listen.
Got the other people under the bus.
Around y'all wrapped around these hoes' fingers. They got y'all on the leash. I was just talking about, I just dropped the fucking video about why is all these weird ass Twitch niggas doing all these e-dates, but I don't see no group. I don't see none of the hoes doing e-dates for us. We got all these niggas in the group trying to get with a bitch that's known for sucking dick.
You know what I'm saying?
But I don't see no, none of these girls come.
All right, listen.
Not us, right, though, chat.
In the group trying to get with a nigga. Why is these niggas on Twitch are like.
Bro, he's talking about Kai and shit, I guess. I don't know, bro, like. Bro, I ain't gonna lie. Listen, I'm gonna be honest. So, I'm gonna defend my E-dates. It's content, bro. And Kai and like other people, like they really are about it, bro. You know, Kai, he met up with two of the girls, did content, and fucked them both. Like, he really did that shit, bro. It's content.
Yo, you
know what I'm saying?
Yo, chill.
You know,
he said
I'm just gonna defend anyone that does these E-dates.
Bro, just content, bro.
You know, I don't think anyone really takes it too seriously. So.
I want to see what Kai face look like. I want to see what Kai face look like right now. Hold on.
Guys, call me.
Nice.
I preach how men should talk to girls.
Yeah, bro. Like, that's some real shit.
Yeah, but, yeah.
And we do eat it a lot. And, you know,
it's a nice little fucking thing, you know?
Yeah.
All right. All right, yeah.
All right.
Nah,
what
Jack.
Is this, man?
Jack, he's crazy. Nah, he's
I
actually
kinda,
yo.
Know,
nah, he's actually
back
crazy.
My roots. Video came out 6 months ago.
Love, bro.
It would hit stone, but you're. I really am not. I'm not doing this rapper shit no more. I'm really locked in on my community and
that's
just kind of like.
Aiden would have felt it harder when it was relevant.
If you're around Aiden long enough, 9 times out of 10 you're gonna become bi-curious. You're gonna.
Bro, you're, I ain't gonna lie. This is fucking crazy.
It's not about them becoming bi-curious.
How many of you guys have actually ever, you guys hang out with me a lot. You guys have a lot of hours on my stream. How many of you guys have actually ever, like, thought about sucking a dick or some shit.
Yeah.
Look at you guys saying facts.
If you're straight, so really, you're straight,
look, because y'all are watching. Look at people with sub bad dicks. So that means you guys think about it too? Are you guys bi-curious?
No. For real? Okay, so that's another part
I agree
Stop
contemplating, bro. You have hours and hours into my stream. Hours and hours. And now look at you guys saying no. Look at the chat. Bro, you guys have hours in my stream. You practically know me. So why the fuck are you... Look at this, bro. Chat, you guys look stupid now. Dumb as fuck.
You're gonna start saying shit that you didn't normally say.
So like...
You're gonna start being acceptable for shit that you was
never acceptable for. You gotta be more acceptable for saying shit, but I don't think they're actually gonna like...
If you're a viewer and you're watching this right now, how many people you seen on Twitch used to watch them all the time, but now they like be saying gay shit and stuff?
I ain't gonna lie. All right. I ain't gonna lie, that is... Alright, I ain't gonna lie, every streamer... Yo, I'm gonna be honest, bro. Every streamer is says it now, bro. I'm gonna be honest, bro. But you... I didn't start it, bro. I did not start it.
No,
I did not.
He didn't start it. He didn't start it.
Yo, Royce, on God, he just made God, you do it, bro.
The most
everyone
popular.
Names streamers that say it, bro. No. Almighty J, yes. Bruce, no, yes. Rage, yes. No,
you're
Speed,
on my dick.
Yes.
You're on my dick. You're on my dick. You're on my dick.
I've heard Kai say some shit.
Nobody,
I've heard fucking...
Nobody in the chat better say my name,
bro. I'm gonna be honest, bro. You know what it is? We are not actually doing it, bro. Like, we're not, bro. I've never been in a room with Kai and he's reached for my dick. And I've never given Kai some fucking weird ass vibe where I'm gonna reach for his dick. We don't,
that's
bro.
Cap.
I'm gonna be honest,
that's
bro.
Cap.
Come on.
It is
y'all
cap.
Know this. I've even seen a clip, it's probably edited of Duke saying some, like, I wanna fuck him or some shit. Like, bro.
No.
I ain't gonna lie, bro.
Duke be
stretching.
Duke be having moments. Duke be
they're
having
like
random ass moments, bro.
You get what I mean?
The internet's
how many
different.
People you know? Oh, be honest, nigga.
How
many?
A lot. I said it. Damn. A lot, chat, right?
How many people you know on Twitch who just be like vulnerable and victim to this gay, to this nigga shit?
It's not me, direct.
Biden, you like a predator, bro. I'm dead ass,
bro. The word predator, do you know what that means? A sexual predator means somebody that preys on fucking people. In a sexual manner. Bro, I don't ever think in my head I would fuck my chat, bro. Like, genuinely, I might say who this chat would fuck me. They're all going to say me. I don't genuinely visualize myself fucking my chat. On Jesus Christ, on God. Like, what? He's dead serious. Bro, didn't you say the world was going to end like five different fucking times? You talked about how dead kids are in fucking Popeye's fucking chicken sandwiches and shit. You are a sicko too. In your own ways. You really did. You don't believe me? I'm gonna show you the video. Hold up. I'm gonna show you the video right now.
Bro, cuss it.
Solomonati.
Cuss it. Y'all notice the more chicken sandwich coming out, more and more kids go missing.
Oh my God, it's like a quick...
Nah.
More than a million kids come up missing per year. What do y'all think happened to these kids? And every time people come up missing, the more and more people come up missing, the more they release more chicken sandwiches and shit. I'm noticing that.
What the fuck?
More than a million kids come up missing.
He swore he was
what do y'all think happened to these kids?
He swore
he is dead ass, bro.
He swore
he
was spitting, bro.
Anyways, look, bro. Look, that's a funny ass fucking clip.
That shit was insane,
bro. That's legendary.
He swore he ate,
bro. I look up to you, bro. But you're saying this is not a diss. Maybe it's a reality check. Listen. I respect your opinion. I can see where you're coming from, and I'm not gonna hear it. Maybe if this was like 6 months ago, I'd be like, yo, he's tripping. I'm gonna say that you're stretching a little bit of it, but I see what you're saying. I think kids that watch my content or Speed's content or, you know what I'm saying? There definitely needs to be some parental vision. And, you know, it's so easy to access things these days. I get
shit.
Where you're coming from, bro, but I want to
interest parental vision.
Right. Like, I'm trying to tell you what you are because you're faking it, so you can get away with this shit. But these people out here getting bullied, killed for being really gay.
So I have a question too. I got a question, right? And look, this is something like totally...
Speed 100%.
This is a question out of periodic, right? Periodically, right? Question.
Out of what?
I'm taking account of it. I am. I'm telling you
this
guys...
This is a question out of periodically?
This is my question, right? So rappers that promote gang violence, selling drugs, killing people and all that shit, and then you see people go out and do it, you know what I'm saying? I have a question. What do y'all think about that, though? What do y'all think about that? And I'm seeing people say facts.
Oop.
I'm seeing it.
Oop.
Right? I'm seeing you guys say facts and all that shit.
Oop.
Right?
Oop.
So, I don't know, bro. Like, Oop. It's just... there's so many things you could say, bro. Like, oh, I see Aiden doing it, so I'm gonna do it. Or I see fucking, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know. I think,
okay,
I think like it comes down to it where this is what I do. I don't, you know, this is what I do. And I'm not gonna talk about other rappers doing their shit.
Somebody loves
but I don't know, bro. I don't know. I'm not gonna really go into that too much.
At least someone that has music doesn't have any like cat.
You trolling them, bro. You get what I mean? And I'm just talking about the people around you right now.
Mm-hmm.
If you've been around him long enough, 9 times out of 10, you acceptable for shit that you not acceptable for in reality. You just think, oh, he's faking it. What I'm trying to tell y'all is this. Let me chill for a minute.
All right.
Yeah, take a breather.
You're somebody that hang around Aiden. Okay. You are a man.
Take a breather.
Right?
Okay.
I want you to look me in my eyes and tell me this.
Looking at you.
You hang around him, right?
Okay.
If your son came around you and around the house while you was chilling with your girl or your bros, and your son said, hey, dad, I'm about to go suck some...
Yo! Okay, listen, bro. Listen.
That's crazy.
But, like, why would you assume that's for me? You know how many people do it now? But that's kind of a weird thing to fucking say, though. I'm not going to lie. That is... Yo, that is actually crazy as fuck.
Bro, you think any shit is doing that? Going up to their dad, tell us I want to suck... Bro, bro.
I ain't going to lie.
Bro.
Hold up. He's saying...
You will beat his little ass, won't you?
I personally don't believe in punishing like that. I believe in, you know, you wash your kid's mouth out with soap. Maybe take away his electronics. I personally, that's just something I would do. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what y'all think about fathers.
It sounds like my mom when she's speaking to white people. No, good and goddamn well, she beat the... Yo, right.
But, yeah. Yes, mouth wash with soap. So
my mom would do both, nigga. She'll take my shit and pull out the belt.
It's not okay.
Fuck my ass.
Of course, you're saying you're white. Oh, okay. That's just fucking. You know what? I have a question. What race is everyone in this chat, bro?
We're black, bro.
If your son came around you and you
see Aiden's chat, let's see Aiden's chat,
or with your bros,
white,
with your girl, and he said the shit that he be saying, he's on punishment, ain't he?
Yeah, for sure.
It's all type of.
Okay, but if. If your son says fuck or shit, isn't that punishment too? Right?
My shit not
like,
cussing.
I get what you're saying, bro, but like, how can I control your son's curse, I don't know what I'm, I don't know what the fuck I meant by that. Listen, but like, bro, how can I control saying, bro, what?
For red flags, ain't it?
My shit not allowed to curse at a certain age. I don't give a fuck. Well, to me, do that with your friends.
For you to fake like you fuck with this nigga and be around him because he bringing you all this music attention. Remember, he collabed.
Oh, he's talking about rappers. Oh, I see. Bro, again, you're late. I haven't done a rap collab stream, like a real one, probably since Uzi, which was like...
That he wasn't sussing that one, was he?
November?
Maybe he was. I don't remember.
November, yeah. November. Real shit, so...
He was doing his hair. That was funny.
With so many music artists. So he's the perfect nigga to collab with.
Oh, yeah, he was. Oh, yeah, he was. Lewis wanted to punch him.
He's no different than OnlyFans.
You're an influencer? Listen, and I understand that. I understand that, bro. I know I'm an influencer. And that's just something that, like...
Yeah, Louis, you wanted to punch him.
I've matured. Like, I'm not going to sit here and tell you guys I'm the most mature version of myself, or I have a lot more maturing to do. I'm only 21.
Yeah, Aiden is slowly maturing. He's maturing
I'm still
slowly.
Fairly young from what I hear from people, right? And, you know, I just, like...
Okay.
My bad.
Yeah.
I just like, you know, sorry about that, bro. I got a text.
Why did someone DM me?
He I'm literally mature, bro. Sat on I'm telling G's you, but my content dick. Is not as like
so explain sus that.
Shit. Like, I'm telling you, bro. I don't know how y'all watch on a daily basis. I'm telling you, bro, I really like slow down on that shit.
I mean he did, really so what do you want me to say to that? What am I supposed to say? And, did I say he did it or something?
That's really it. No, you don't stop maturing till you're 25? Yeah. I mean, y'all could ask any other streamers, bro. I talked to Rage. I talked to Kai and all of them, bro. I remember I met up with Kai, you know, in New York a while back. And I just told him, like, I'm going to slow down from this shit. Same thing with Rage. I talked to Rage all the fucking time, bro. All the fucking time. And I'm going to be honest, bro. I did this shit because that's how I was, bro. And I realized how much of an impact I have. I could react to a song. I could fucking talk shit about someone's album and then the rapper post it the next fucking day. And it's crazy, 25? Bro. You know how many rappers have unfollowed me because I talk shit about them or put them a low on a tier list?
25. It's crazy.
So I get where you guys are coming from saying I'm an influencer now. I get it, bro. I get it. You know, and that's why I'm gonna try to. I'm growing, bro. I'm becoming better.
Why are you calling me?
I don't realize it at times, bro. I'm really to myself a lot, and I just I'll take accountability for you know not saying I don't have an influence. I have an influence for sure, definitely. You know,
thoughts that want attention and likes for
I'm not even 25 years old.
I'm trying to tell y'all this, dude. This motherfucker right here. If you hang around him. And your son came around you saying the shit that he be saying, would it be okay? No. So why the fuck is it okay when he say it to you?
Rice comes in the chat. My boy Rice come checked on me earlier. Appreciate you. My boy,
Rice come. Yeah, Rice come. Where's Rice come at, bro?
Oh, you all acceptable for it now.
Bro. And by the way, it's just kind of weird how all of y'all are like trying to switch up now and shit. Not all of you guys in the chat. I know we have 70,000 people in here. I'm saying, listen, W-flex. It's kind of weird to me, though, that a lot of people are, like, switching
W-flex.
Up and all that. It's kind of weird, bro. It's kind of weird when he comes out and says some shit.
Yeah, we got, by the way, I don't blame we you have guys, 30,000.
So proud, he's a legend. He's a GOAT.
We have 30,000.
Like, y'all feel some way, bro, about me. Don't watch me.
Yeah, we have 30.
Y'all clearly watch me for, you know, for a reason and all that. So that's all I'm saying, bro. But, yeah.
Stop checking your phone, boy.
Bro, these bitches don't want... Bro, listen. Ain't no nigga gonna call him if he in a fight. They're not gonna call this man because he's like a woman.
Stop checking your phone.
You're not gonna call him if you got beef. You're not gonna call him if you what are you? You gonna only call him if it's on getting on Twitch. That's it.
Uh-huh.
Or something that has to do
this
with
this nigga not paying attention, bro.
He's useless.
I'm texting him.
Like my nigga, Biden, okay. Let this shit sink in.
Yeah.
You are emasculizing a whole youth of young niggas.
Okay. I see where you're coming from, but it's like, again, bro, it's like, you said I'm harmless, and, you know, you said I don't know, bro, it's just, I get what he's saying, bro, and I want to say, you know, I get it, bro, but it's like, it's a little bit more of a stretch. How the fuck am I influencing an entire fucking, how?
I mean,
you know.
You are one of the.
Let me ask you a question.
You are one of the biggest influencers on Twitch,
from you guys watching my stream. How many of you guys have turned gay?
Okay, he does have to accept the fact that he did make it like a lot more people like normally like people who wasn't before. Like I know niggas. Like you can make niggas like
dick sucking right now.
Sus. They're not actually gay. But I literally seen niggas went from like they don't fuck with that such shit now they be saying such shit. So just imagine kids and
you
shit.
You got these niggas out here talking to us like our thoughts be talking to us.
I know you niggas be saying I'm a sucker cock. I'd rather suck a cock.
You get what I mean?
I'm beyond. Chat, let me ask
or
you a question.
Bro. Y'all just.
Do you guys
fucking
think you're born gay or do you guys think that you're
I feel like you're born like nothing, but then you just naturally. But you like what you like. You like what you like.
I believe you're born. I personally believe
you're
that.
Born the way you are. Like,
yo, Ty, they
if I was born and my parents were like gay or something, I said I'm not gonna be attracted to men. My dick got hard when I saw a woman when I saw girls and shit. Not when men. That's it. It just is what it is. You just like what you like.
Mm-hmm. Both? Yeah, yeah. Okay,
you just
so
like what you
ways.
Like.
It can go both ways then. I guess.
That's just, I will die on that hill. My dick gonna get hard because if I just like the shit, bro. I don't, whether I see it or not, it is what it is.
But yeah, definitely. Go ahead.
It's taking your soul. You know, you swimming in a clout. You feel me?
I was talking to like bitches, bro.
But why you doing that?
I was in first grade. I saw a girl. Oh my God, she's cute. Oh my God.
None. I think people that watch me, they'll start saying shit that like, for example, bro, like, you know what I say, of hell and of death. I feel like kids say that shit, like, and people that watch me say that shit. You know what I'm saying? But
Rage, you're not that, born gay. Know, okay, so what, people the people who are, like, taught to like girls.
I have a question.
Aiden, shut the fuck up. I gotta talk to my chat right quick.
What he just said.
When you're growing up, you're taught to like girls and shit. You're taught to like girls, all this shit. Oh, because you're a boy, you're supposed to like girls. But, like, for some reason, you like men. For some reason, you're attracted to men more, but you're hiding it. You're like, nah, you're suppressing it. What is that? Why is that then? Why is that? No, I know, Nate. Oh, because you just want to be, like, you don't want to be, you just, dick just makes you horny. I feel like that's, you're born that way, bro.
They think it's normal.
You're born that way, in a sense.
Yeah, just, all but, you know what? You know what?
Niggas out here so, getting fucking killed for that shit. You think they're choosing to do
all because
shit?
Of me. You know what?
You choose to act on it though. You do choose to act on it though. You choose to act on it.
It's time for them to get a girl. How the fuck a girl gonna be submissive to a fucking feminine guy? Y'all wonder why these hoes so masculine now. They want men. Like, bro, I told you. Most of these girls just want your money. They using toys. They ain't even
hormonal?
Using buildings.
Yeah, probably.
They don't want to fuck with you niggas. They want your money. These is the...
Damn, bro. I don't know what kind of luck, you know, you've had in your life, bro. I pray you find the one, man, you know. Maybe another spiritual girl you got. Maybe you'll get a spiritual girl. I don't know, bro. I feel bad. Hopefully.
Environment,
it's like, oh,
they
put pedestals for us to worship.
You think these gay ass like gay rappers are born into feminine shit?
Biden,
no, their environment was straight heterosexual shit.
Forward,
yeah, they like
please
men,
stop praying on men.
Stop praying on men. Aiden!
Fucking nobody.
Predator, you fucking predator. Guys.
I don't pray on guys, bro. What the fuck?
You are a predator, bro. You are a fucking dude, you I ain't gonna call you a pedophile for men. You
whoa!
Something.
And how do we know that you're not trying to brainwash people with your spiritual videos? Bro, you said the world was gonna end 5 times. You said that babies and shit are in fucking Popeye sandwiches. Maybe you work for the government, bro. Maybe you're you're a devil, bro. Maybe you're a demigod.
Oh wait, hold on.
Maybe you really are a devil. Think about it. Soul Illuminati.
Oh shit.
I don't know, bro. You're maybe you work for Illuminati.
Oh shit, he's fighting back!
Stop doing sus moments saying like all these rappers coming in. Don't you know why you
it's been a while, you're late. You're late.
It's because all these men, all these little kids wanna see you say some key shit and see the rapper's reaction.
I never looked
you're
at it
late,
like that.
Bro. That shit was like so last year, bro. It's a new year, 2022, man. You know, we're coming different. So you're late. But yes, I agree. I think definitely, man. I'll give credit to where it's due. Of course. And why are you looking at me like that? Smile.
I'm not taking away from what you do, but what you known for, bro, the reactions, the gay shit, bro. I'm just being honest.
No, I know. Yeah, for sure.
Ask anybody. Ask your bros.
No, I know.
Ask
Tim
Rory around you.
I don't think my boys are temporary. You know why, man? I met them, you know, when I used to average, man, like very, not very little. 200 viewers is still really good. 400, 500 viewers is great. But when I was averaging nowhere near what I'm getting now, man. And, you know, I don't think that they're temporary. I think I've met temporary people in my life and you try to cut them out quick.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
True.
Anyway, that's all I got to say about Biden. You get what I mean?
Yeah.
Your role is clear as day simple. Use a bot so you don't really realize it. Okay. But I see it. Look at your comments. People want the old you back. They want the suspect.
Yeah.
They don't want you to be regular, bro.
Well, that's something I always be myself.
You can joke around like that with your friends, but that doesn't mean you say that in front of your parents. You also don't make anyone gay or bi curious. You either are or you aren't. I tell you to shoot someone over and over, that don't mean you become a killer.
Good point.
Okay.
That's a valid fucking point. I'm not gonna lie. That's a wono.
Damn.
That's a fucking wono, bro. I ain't gonna lie. That is a fucking wono. Good way to end this off, bro.
That's tough.
You get what I mean? 9 times out of 10, your girl don't respect you as a man, bro. I hope you know this. 9 times out of 10,
a little stretch, but okay. I see what he's saying, though. I see what he's saying.
Yeah. Because you're not masculine at all.
I feel you.
I feel you.
Anyway,
he just taking it.
I think he's top 5 streamers of all time.
And thank you, bro. I appreciate that. I really do. Thank you, man. Again, bro, you're a legend. You're a legend in the book for me. You know what I'm saying? You really are, bro. You know you've done things, man, that we've never seen before. Hold on. Somebody has sent me this video.
Would it be cool if you shot someone? Nah, he's saying he wouldn't be cool if you told someone to shoot somebody.
Or whatever. Bro, I'm finna turn my donations off, bro. Y'all niggas is just...
Wait, no, don't show this. Don't show. You cannot show this. Don't show. I'm scared. Does it show it?
Yo. Hold on a second.
He actually don't show it.
Yo! That really is Solomonati. What the fuck?
Wait, is it TOS? Is it
yo!
TOS?
Imagination.
I forgot he did this, bro. Oh my
yo!
God.
It's not TOS.
Oh! I see Prank Rumble!
Oh!
Yo! Oh my god!
You just contradicted yourself!
Stop it!
That's 4K! That's 4K!
Yo!
Yo!
I ain't gonna lie.
Yo!
I ain't gonna lie.
That's crazy!
Ironic!
I don't know what you're gonna say, bro.
I go live 4K.
Let me tell you something right now.
I go live 4K.
You contradicted yourself. I'm gonna say you're around the time. Maybe you were my age around that time, bro.
Oh, fuck.
But I still don't do that shit. I sat on Z's dick once.
Oh, that's all my God.
But you literally put your dick on another man's head and that ass there.
I don't know what to say. My dick never touched
That's a prank, though. I mean, so was mine.
I mean, actually.
He still put his dick on another man's head. I don't know what to say, Solomon.
I did do something to Jeremy. Y'all seen it, though.
You did it, man. I
asserted my dominance on Jeremy. But that was like his shoulder, actually. That was his shoulder.
I think you just lost. I mean, you really just contradicted yourself this entire video. The whole chat is spamming 4K.
Damn.
You really did that, bro.
Damn. Did Aiden just win? Did Aiden just win?
There's more.
Did Aiden just win?
No way, there's more.
What the fuck was that?
How do I say
we gotta see what YouTube says. We gotta see what YouTube says. Bro. Did he go on his butt or something?
In case it's TOS.
Yo!
Yes, bro!
Yo!
Listen! Hold on a second!
Oh, bro!
Wait! Yo!
Oh my
god!
Oh my god!
I ain't gonna lie, listen to me, bro. Listen to me.
I deleted this video. I forgot about all this, bro.
I'm be honest, bro. Soliminati.
Oh my Aiden, god. You truly make no sense for some reason. You say there is nothing wrong with being gay.
Oh my god. Hold on.
Hold on a second, bro. Of course there's nothing wrong with being gay.
Go like that last tweet, Jack. Listen.
He just contradicted himself very, very bad, bro.
My goodness.
Very bad.
Link it, mods.
So, Soliminati. Wow.
What the fuck? Rub.
That's a... I don't even know what to say, bro.
What the hell?
Yo!
There's more? I don't remember the whole thing, bro.
See, I can't show that. I almost got banned.
Oh my god, we would have got banned. He put his finger in his butt, right? He like put his finger in his butt.
Yo!
Or something.
Yo!
Oh my god, no. This is bad.
Yo!
Don't show.
Gazer?
No, Aiden got it. Aiden got it.
Show that, bro. His bare ass is out, bro. Hell fucking no.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna lie. If y'all just saw what I saw, that's bad.
Oh
yo!
My.
That is really, really, really bad.
Oh.
Now listen. I just came back from a 3-1 lead.
What the fuck?
You have me. I'm not gonna lie. But I got the block on you. I blocked it, bro. I blocked the fucking ball. You guys want the link?
You just
contradicted your entire video, bro.
No.
You literally got ratioed.
Never
link it.
Mention that shit ever.
I'm not linking
again
it because I think I get banned for that.
I literally tried to hide it for that
nigga,
bro.
I think I can get banned for that, bro.
That shit was going out. And I literally did not,
listen,
I did not cover it. I was a news channel, and I didn't cover it. So this nigga wouldn't get fucking much. Flamed.
You put your ass.
I think Zia's got
a little. I ain't gonna lie, you guys wanna know what happened on the other side of the clip? He pulled down his friend's pants and smiled. His bare ass in the camera and smiled. Somebody screen record it. You know what I'm saying? And that's it. And that's game. GG's in the chat, please.
Oh,
that's bad.
God.
I ain't gonna lie. That is bad. That is really bad. Oh, that is bad. Gazer. Gazer.
I forgot all about that. I literally forgot about that.
Listen, there's no TOS. It's not TOS, bro.
Please tell Arden to tweet.
It's not TOS. You're allowed to show underwear on stream. I wear my underwear all the time on stream.
Nigga just sexually assaulted
now, look,
his homeboy to sleep.
I don't know why you even want to start this in the first place.
Bro, what the
Aiden Ross
is
must be stopped.
I
guess it's tax season coming up.
I did not watch that whole video ever.
To get some fucking views.
I did not watch all that ever in my life. I didn't know half that shit was in there, bro.
I had that. I had this video saved the entire day. Don't ask me how I got it. I didn't tell anyone. Your age called me. I talked to Gideon. I talked to all my boys.
He didn't tell me shit. He didn't tell me shit, bro.
A full video of you doing that, bro. This entire
he didn't tell me shit, dog.
Aiden, to L. Aiden, L. Aiden, Biden, Aiden.
I told that nigga, I'm not gonna lie. You're just gonna have to like thug it out, like just, you know, just answer what he says.
You're gonna win.
I didn't watch it,
maybe go play in nature.
Don't show that it affected you. Oh shit. He said,
"All right, guys." So look,
he said, "Go ask nature. Nature will tell you what to do." Oh shit.
Your age just texted me, bro.
He said, "Go, yeah. Go ask nature. Nature will tell you what to do."
That's pretty much it, bro.
Oh my god.
That's
Black History Month. Black History, we are done.
We're still gonna stream for a little bit. React to some normal shit.
Kai. Kai. Bro, what the fuck? Why? I forgot. Bro, I swear on everything, I forgot about that video. That video came out in 2017, and niggas was DM into it, and I did not let it get out. I did not post it because I was like plugging that. I kept it buried, nigga. Oh my god.
That's game.
That is a G.
You bodied him.
I ain't gonna lie, that's...
Soul was in the lead for a mile, like 2 miles, bro.
Hold on, Aiden calling me. Aiden. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know what I was expecting, but I was not expecting that, nigga. I ain't gonna lie.
Yo, even Kai said you bodied him. Was that a nice chess move?
My nigga, how did you... Did you see that video when it came out back then? Like, how'd you get that shit?
Is that crazy or what?
Nigga, you're... I ain't gonna lie. I don't fuck with it because we are down... This is Black History Month and we are down like 1 to fucking 70 right now, bro. We are losing.
I'm so sorry, bro.
Yeah, apologize, motherfucker.
Hey, man, I just want to let you guys know, man. I'm so sorry on this great month we have.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, you turn me and my viewers gay, bro. Fuck you.
Lost off this, you don't know, so... This the same man who didn't show up to the most anticipated 101, lost thousands of subs,
right, anyways,
and
he was
then
just
came back and won. Tough this man finna come
but yeah,
back like he clean.
Shout out to my boy Kai, Rage, for having my back, man. I planned that out,
not
bro. I planned
black...
it out, guys. You know, I didn't give anyone any...
This thing was acting like he... Yo.
I ain't gonna lie, somebody helped me out.
I'm
not gonna say.
Oh, who do you think it was?
We taking L's.
I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie. I'm guessing Zeus.
How's that, bro?
I'm guessing Zeus.
Crazy, huh?
I'm gonna lie, Zeus got it. Cause Zeus back then was the Rage only one.
Chat, is that video
that
bad?
I know
yes
had
no,
it,
that,
bro.
Is that video bad? Yes or no?
Joke funny if he preaches that he loves and doesn't.
Zeus, are you? No, I swear on my life, I would not give that. No. Hell fucking no, nigga. I would never do that shit. At the end of the day, Soul was my start off, bro. I would never op like
that. Crazy,
that's some op
bro.
Shit. That's some op
oh,
shit.
Twitter's going crazy. I'm gonna tweet out GG. I'm gonna need y'all to go like go
Twitter?
Crazy on this tweet. Though,
oh no.
Right? If you're from this
oh,
stream,
no.
Spam, I'm from this stream.
I'm gonna go to Z's Twitter. It's Zeke, right? What's his Twitter?
Wild,
what's Z's Twitter?
Wild as fuck, bro. Hold up.
What's Z's Twitter? Oh, just Zeke.
Crazy on this tweet.
LOL, that's... I knew it!
Everyone go show love on this tweet. Like, retweet it, spam.
I knew it!
Go crazy, bro. GG, man. GG in the chat. Anyways.
Bro,
that video
you're
is
trending.
Crazy.
Oh God!
That's way worse than Arden has ever done.
Am I actually
bro
trending?
Literally sexually assaulted
what number?
His friend.
Which number?
Oh fuck! See, it, look,
now
bro.
You understand why I said it was ironic. What so did was way worse than what Arden
I was. What you? Some nigga donated. Like this is ironic. Come from Soul. I was like, what are you? Me and the whole chat, we're all like,
make
what,
sure you guys
shut up.
Spam
what are you talking about?
In the chat. We really, yo, why is this guy trending? I ain't gonna lie.
Wait, Chad, what's happening with Putin in Ukraine? Just out of curiosity. What's happening with Putin?
Bro, I don't know, bro. I'm not in them politics shit, bro, like that. I couldn't even tell you, bro.
Fucking proud of you, dog.
Like I said, so fucking proud of you, bro. Like I said, so fucking proud of you.
We could do some TTS for a little bit.
Oh, brother.
But Chad, I have a question. I have a question. Look, Chad, hold on.
Oh, fucking brother.
Did I really mind fuck some of you guys, though? Did y'all, like, not expect that shit at all?
The evisceration of so.
Did y'all not expect that at all?
Even though it's Black History Month, I can't even
that
be
shit
mad.
Is funny as hell.
I'm not gonna lie. GGs. I don't care if you call it dick suck. I can't title the video that, bro. I can't. I'm sorry. I can't.
Don't do that.
I gotta title it something else. I can't do that. Call me a dick sucker. Oh, well. I can't do my that nigga like that. Why not? Bro, I can't. I can't, bro. That's so fucked up, bro.
Right, that's the tweet.
That's shit. Like,
we out.
I can't, bro. I can't. I still. I'll tell you something else.
Out, bro. We out. Joke.
Funny, Arden hasn't explained.
I'm ending stream. Nah, I'm gonna react a little bit.
You have to.
To him, but for some reason, it's a joke.
On some chill shit. Yeah. On some chill shit, bro. On some chill
do
shit.
It. He don't fuck with you anyway. Bro, I don't give a fuck. You fuck with me or not, bro?
Started, and this is the biggest plot twist of the saga. Oh my god.
Bro.
Shrek Ron? What did Ron say? My boy Ron.
Bro.
I'm not gonna lie, sir. This is the worst Black History Month I've ever been.
This is worse!
We are down, hooray.
Alright, this is the worst!
I'm down to play GTA later, but I want to react a little longer.
We got AMP to listen, watch too. This is a crazy stream today.
Today's been really rough for me, bro. If you guys want my full.
This is a crazy stream, bro.
Attention on GTA. Y'all just really got to do me.
Hey, chat, spam the Twitter. Mods.
Tomorrow, bro.
Hey, just, no these. Follow all that. All that.
I'm not ending stream.
We about to watch AMP.
For an hour. Fuck no.
Bro, is he really getting this bit on?
Alright, let's do some DTS, though. Y'all
those
can donate.
Videos were exposing so.
So.
That's not so promoting those videos to the mass audience. So still made valid points, lol.
He did. At the end of the day, he did.
The fact of all the points he made.
Okay, yeah, it does, but know, wrong messenger type shit. Right message. Right message, but like, wrong messenger. I'm not gonna lie. But it is what it is. Cuff him what? Cuff him tweet. Bro, this bit really about to be on an E-date, so this... But here's one thing. He's probably not going to respond.
Cousin got knocked out by Soluminati shooter, lol.
Hold on. If he does reply, let's say he doesn't reply. He's a good chance he doesn't reply. Soluminati is the one motherfucker on this planet that could turn anything around. That could turn any way people are looking at him around. You know that. So is the one dude. Cuff him tweet is insane. What? Let me see. Soluminati is the one person on this planet. Nigga, Aiden shitting on Black History Month. Nigga, body car. And so, bro, I know, bro.
If you remember seeing that vid in 2017, type 1. I wanna see something.
No, not ever. I kept blue. Yeah.